A Weld County Sheriff's deputy expected to make a full recovery after shooting last night. Deputy Brandon Stupka was shot in the thigh and the abdomen. Deputies responded to a routine call about a man with a gun in Greeley. When they got there, they say that suspect then started shooting. Deputies returned fire, striking the suspect. He went to the hospital. His condition is not known at this hour.